Justin's a trigger puller, but I think I'm edging on him and he's turning a little sour.
I don't know if that's gonna be enough to hold weight in this competition.
Whoa! Woo!
Brother, this is some, you're putting on a clinic right now.
My strategy right out the bat was going for big points.
I switched over to the 50 yard just to double check and then realized it was shooting way right.
Oh, goodness.
Oh my God.
Good afternoon, contestants. Welcome to Challenge 9. How's everybody feeling this afternoon?
Yeah.
Good conditions, overcast, just a light breeze. This should be a good one. So, down to six. Who's nervous? Oh, I like the honesty. Three more episodes before the finale where one of you is going to win $25,000. Who's already spent that money in their head? I like that. See, that's what I'm talking about. You know you're going to win it, and you've already spent it. That's the way it should be. All right, let's remind the people at home what the leaderboard looks like right now going into this challenge.
Justin's still in the lead, while Jared and Jen are going to need critical points in today's challenge to stay in the fight.
So today, we're going to mix things up a little bit from the past couple weeks, and we're going to go a little big bore competition. Say hello to the newly released Benjamin Bulldog 457. This is a 45 caliber air gun. We're gonna be shooting 279 grain slugs downrange at pretty small targets. So here's what this challenge is gonna be. Behind me, you can see a shooting course, various targets. At 25 yards, we've got some firebirds sitting inside of bricks. Big old bang, a lot of fun to shoot. Those are gonna be worth 1 point. At 50 yards, you can see there's 5 2-liter bottles. Those are just in the way. Behind them is a group of firebirds. The firebirds are the points. That firebird is worth 3 points. And then at 75 yards, you can see 2-liter bottles that have big blast caps on them. When you shoot them, you're gonna get a big old cloud of smoke and it's gonna be great. So there's only 10 targets there. There's only 10 shots, 10 rounds you're gonna get in this competition. Now at 200 yards, all the way down with our American flags, you can see the Bell of Freedom. The Bell of Freedom is at actually 150 yards. It's a 150-yard shot. Here's how it's gonna go. 1 point for the Firebirds up front, 3 points for the Firebird through the 2 liters, 5 points for the 2 liters, and 3 points at the bell, but you can hit the bell as many times as you want. If somebody clears the course or at least hits a target with all 10 of their slugs, they'll get to add 1 bonus point to their overall score. One more thing. You're all gonna be sequestered when one person's shooting. I don't want anyone to have any information, any on the wind, how hard is this target to hit, what can you do here? But you'll be close enough where when big bangs are going off or firebirds are going off, you'll hear them. Just to add a little more pressure while you're waiting, okay? We are gonna draw names and see who goes first. So, if y'all are ready, I'm ready. First up. And the winner is, and by winner, I mean winner, Maddox!
Yes! Finally!
Finally! Let's go!